a sweet tune, I thought. But this next one is anything but sweet. It's about as down and dirty as evidenced by the fact that she's pulling out Satan's instrument there. The angel Gabriel played a trumpet. And you could expect that, but...
Call me Israfel.
The clarinet came straight from him.
Yeah, but you know what happens when he plays it. That hasn't happened yet, so we're good.
As best I can determine, the clarinet was designed to loosen the morals of young ladies to succumb to clarinet.
Could that be possible? Players. Look at me. All right. So, this is a song from the 30s.
1929. Marion Holman originally.
It's called Moanin. The name is The Moaning Woe, and I hope that's not what the audience is going to be doing by the time we get to the end of the song. It's a fairly fresh work. It's one of the ways that we're
going to do it. Should I give it a nasty intro?
Yeah.
That was great, Kathy. Seriously.